Nuts on thigh kick. There's a mean look on the kisser and stand.
Oh! Angel's been hurt to the body before. Stan Shepard on it.
Here it comes! Here it comes!
The circle door closes inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium.
Judge ready, timekeeper ready. Round one, let's go.
11:09 p.m. Saturday, March 26, 2022. The collision course we all knew would happen. And they come out juking hands.
Immediately, Angela Lee comes out like she's shot out of a cannon trying to close that distance and get into the clinch with Stamp. And headlock, Stamp sneaks out the back.
Angela jab, hook.
Not a lot of level changes coming from Lee. She's not really threatening the takedown. She's kind of entering Stamp hard to take down. And even harder to keep down when she's there.
Stamp waiting, throws it outside thigh kick. There's a mean look on the kisser and Stamp.
Oh!
Angela's hurt!
Angela's been hurt to the body before. Stamp Shepard on
it. Here it comes! Here it comes! No! Angela survived! But she's hurt! The body's hurt!
Stamp's digging to the body again. She keeps going to it.
Stamp's made blood in the water. Here comes Stamp!
The experience coming through of Angela Lee.
Oh, she got... She got that body lock. Stamp was able to utilize that overhook to really get it. He's over the back.
The time is time. Angela on the back. Can she fight her out? Can she sink the choke?
Angela, masterful with her submissions. Can she slip right on Stamp?
I think Angela's trying to go for a possible armbar here. She might transition away as she tries to extend right now.
And look at Stamp trying to defend, trying to get back to her feet. Angela reposition. Angela.
Stop!
Trying to suck her left.
What a first round!
Both women pump their fists. Second round for the Atomweight Championship of the World. And Angela dances out of the corner. Probing again with that lead hand. Will Stamp go back to the body of the world's champion? She does with a knee.
And Angela gets right there. Let's see if she can stay upright. Oh, no. A torquing, wrenching takedown.
And Stamp's going to have to defend. Knees to the head from Angela.
Oh, Stamp's turning the wrong way. She's giving up her back. It's a bad move.
Angela in full mount.
Stamp's defending here. She turns. She goes belly down. Angela's going to try to flatten her out. Angela's got 25 seconds to work. What can the champion pull out of her bag of tricks as he flattens her out?
She's flattening her out.
Rear naked choke.
15 seconds remaining.
Stamp's got to survive.
10 seconds now. And survival.
Once Angela Lee gets your neck, flattens out Stamp Vertex, and applies the world championship squeeze, she had to tap.
And still undisputed one atomweight champion of the world, Angela Lee.